I've always found music very motivational, and it provided me a way to focus that I didn't seem to find elsewhere. But I also remember being shouted at by parents and teachers for what they essentially regarded as noise, saying it was going to distract me, I was never going to get any work done, and it was distracting other people. Had I had the diagnosis and the knowledge that I have now, I would know that actually the sort of music that I was listening to was actually very helpful for an ADHD brain, and it would enable me to focus better. Over time, I've learned that specific genres seem to help me on various tasks better than others. So I figured I'd share what I find useful and some playlists that I'll put in the description, just to see if they help you as well, and maybe you've got some suggestions that could help me in turn. I'll also include a link to Plato's Rave, which is just some mixes that I've done on the Answers in Reason channel, if you're into that sort of thing. But anyway, let's get on with the actual playlists, and drum and bass is one that I find amazing for laser focus. So I would use this for programming or when I'm trying to adhere to a particular deadline. And also great for high intensity workouts as well, or any form of cardio like running or cycling fast. And obviously it's the most fun to DJ as well, and thanks to electronic DJ equipment, there's not as much issue having to beat match now, which is very useful for someone that suffers with sequential audio processing but still enjoys the process. Next, I like, you know, like metal, rock, grunge, that sort of thing for when I'm cleaning. There's something about aggressively moshing and getting stuck into something that is really, really sort of cathartic. And I suppose it's also good if you're doing just a pure weight sort of exercise type thing as well. Trance is something that's great for finding headspace, clearing your mind, allowing you to think deeply on things. And actually, I find that if ever I'm feeling sad about something, the minor keys really help me sort of feel like the sadness that I'm trying to process, but also there's a hopefulness to the tones, so it's really effective there. Also, on slower paced jobs like gardening, that is something that I find, I'm not a big fan of it anyway, but having trance on for that sort of thing, because it has that almost mindfulness element to it, it really allows you to sort of have your mind engaged both on the task but also in a reflective way about your own thoughts, so it helps keep you on point a bit better. Ska punk and pop punk I find great for getting myself motivated to see people or for parties, and also for some reason cooking, but in general getting a smiley face on. And ska, reggae and dub, that sort of thing, it's kind of like ska punk and pop punk but slower paced, so it doesn't get you as hyped up. Obviously that's not the limit of my musical tastes. I like a variety of different things, but they're the ones that I find most helpful. So I'm interested to know what you think about them, and if any of them have helped you, or if you've got any suggestions, please let me know in the comments. Cheers all!